Salinas Mayor Dennis Donohue is eating only one meal a day this week. The mayor has declared this week fasting for Peace Week. It is the second time that the mayor has done this, has asked for a week of reflection and self-sacrifice as a way to bring awareness to the city's gang problem. And this time, other communities are joining in. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Aaron, the mayor says each individual can choose their own way to take part in this week, whether it be fasting or self-sacrifice. The mayor himself, as you said, is eating just one meal a day.
It's the second serving of Fast for Peace Week in Salinas.
I was pleased that a couple of other local cities have joined us.
This time around, a few new participants.
Seaside, and I understand Marina, had official proclamations. The mayor of Carmel sent a letter of support.
The California Police Chiefs Board of Directors, they voted unanimously to write a letter of support.
Mayor Dennis Donohue and fasting supporter Pastor Frank Gomez at Dorothy's Kitchen Monday.
We're here to kind of join hands and break bread together.
The mayor and pastor joined less fortunate community members to eat their one meal of the day, lamb stew and bread.
It isn't just about gang violence. It's about people in need, whether they're homeless, whether they're hungry, whether they need warm clothing.
As they ate and talked about the idea of peace, a training session dedicated to the very same idea.
Remember their gang mentality.
Violence is such a big deal in our community that we want to make sure that everybody understands what to look for, what the warning signs are, the identifiers.
Teaching teachers and student service providers how to identify gang members in and out of classrooms.
Clothing, the identification for the red and the blue, the north, the south. There was also the style, the way they carry things, the way they hold themselves, the way they stand, the way they talk, the languages, tattoos.
All part of a quest to make Salinas a safer, more peaceful city.
And the Youth Commission is taking the message of fasting for peace to 8 local schools this week. Tomorrow will be El Saucel School, Wednesday Salinas High, and Everett Alvarez High School.
Now, Brittany, no one thinks that this fasting alone is going to solve the gang problem. It's really a way of bringing in awareness to make people think about it, correct?
That's a big part of it. And that just like the mayor said, this is an individual thing. Everyone together participating can really make a big difference. And we talked to the police chief after the last fast. He actually thought that it was effective. So we'll just have to wait and see how effective this one is.
They're going to keep trying. All right, Brittany, thank you. The fast started yesterday and will continue through Saturday.